son. So, do you like my new bow tie? That's what I was going to say. Do you like it? Because I got this bow tie on Saturday from Poopy Visitors. They got me this one and another one with some leaves on it, and it's just absolutely beautiful. So, if anybody wants to send me a bow tie, that's good. Just ask my mum for my address. Because I like to look very handsome every day. And a little bow tie helps for my cuteness, you know? So, and just wanted to say, I hope my brother from another mother, Timmy, is doing better today because he was very sick and had to go into the hospital. And now he's home from hospital because Uncle Colin brought him home, and he's just resting on the couch with Nanny. So, get well soon, Timmy. Mm-hmm. Okay, people, I'm going to go and watch my mum hang out the washing because I have to tell her, you know, that peg doesn't match that peg, so you need to change it to this one. And I'll run and get her a peg. Mm-hmm, I really do. I love pegs. Anyway, I'll speak to you all later. Have a good day. Goodbye.